I've been working with my company in Abu Dhabi for more than 9 years. And it was in 2011 when our company started terminating employees after the construction period. But by God's grace, working with them till date and never delaying sound. But it comes to an end. The management decided to finally close our branch here in Abu Dhabi. But I'm still blessed and favored. Because I wasn't being terminated like my colleagues, but I've been absorbed and will be transferred at our head office in Dubai. Even though it will be a big challenge and adjustment for me because I'm living with, I'm used to living with my family in here in Abu Dhabi. But I know that God is with me and will never forsake me or leave me. Kahit nga ganun mangyari, I'm still thankful to God for His ultimate sustenance, provision, and protection. For all these circumstances, I still want to praise God because sabi nga niya sa 1 Thessalonians 5:18, give thanks in all circumstances for this is God's will for you in Jesus Christ Jesus. And I will be singing the song titled Mountain. Sabi nga ni David in Psalms 23 verse 4, even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. God loves us so much and God is faithful in His promises. We just need to trust, obey, believe, and have faith in Him. Amen.
Your grace of love.